number two. There's the American top boat here, pushing on hard.
The Australians haven't got their own troubles. They are thinking about improving on every aspect of their own, because they know the big fish is yet to come. The Americans are racing well, but they are scrapping for a bronze medal. As I said at the start, this is not the perfect condition for the Italians. This race being 10, 20 seconds longer than normal, they can't use their sprint flat out and keep going because the track is too long for them. And the South Africans sneak up on the outside.
I'm going to
put the world champions out. That would be a massive feather in their cap.